picked up these last 8 boxes of 2014 CFL at Wayne's, so hopefully I'll pull something good out of these. Let's try the first one. Chip Cox insert. Ford insert.
I really am blessed to be able to do what I'm doing. I come to the office every day, go to the shop and the machine shop and the welding shop and everything, with a big smile on my face. And sometimes people ask me, well, what exactly is it you do, Mr. Newton?
Baseball?
And I say, I make deep water devices out of parts that haven't yet been invented.
That's the greatest answer ever.
And another Brett Swain. Pattern continues.
You would expect that the life in deep water would be located on the bottom. But in fact, the majority of the life is in the water column. And it is incredible because these critters down over 1,000 feet, 1,500, 2,000 feet that we see, they are bioluminescent. That is, they
Kyrie's Hebert insert.
Off and on, like a neon light. And that's how they communicate, that's how they mate.
How would
you have to fall through this as you're descending and you see
last
all of these
pack of first box
and different colors, these fluorescent pinks and greens. And it's like you're it's like
yeah, another base pack.
Some of these psychedelic shows.
Wow. I would imagine you got some pretty interesting footage of that sort of stuff.
So inserts are Chip Cox, Alouettes, Will Ford, Riders, Kyrie's Hebert, Al's, and these two guys again. Nice to get a few different ones. Hopefully the next box will pull something better. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.